me just say this. This is probably one of the best tours we've ever done. We did the coaching tour, got on the phone, and we said we got to go back around again. We got to show our anything life is that. This ain't no one-hit wonder. We're coming back around again. So that's what made us come back to the coaching tour. But what really made it smooth is everyone has their families and their extended crews. So we said, well, let's just go back to a time in 96 where it was crazy to home again if we had our buses. And we realized after we got older, these buses wasn't to show off or have an ego. It was to give everybody a peace of mind, you know, to be able to have some me time. So when we got back together every day, we could love on each other the way we do. So for me, as I phase out of the legacy tour, I want to say to all 31 cities, thank you. From Columbia to tonight here in Tampa, to my family, T and the girls, Tribe, Rick, you know what I'm saying, Fish Grease, everyone that roll with me, Terry Chidge, y'all know my crew. So I say this, after this, we're going here. This right here is going to be one of the realest stories ever told. A story that encompasses music infused with street ball. Get to see New Edition bringing street ball to the music business. Believe me when I tell you, one of the most authentic documentaries you would have ever seen in your life is coming this August. Here we go.